Ohio State, deep in its own territory. Ball is blocked by Al Wall, goes out of bounds. Alan Jackson falls on it, but the ball was out of bounds. It's a safety for Michigan, and the score is now 3-2, although you can't tell from the scoreboard because of the snow.